Well, good afternoon, everyone. Old Guy Cycling, hopping back on Chasing Tour, Chasing Pink. This is going to be brutal, stage 10. This is going to be a shortened version of the Four Horsemen. I'm going to finish up the Alp, except instead of going all the way up the Alp and over and down the other side on the descent, we're just going to stop, I believe it's right after turn 9. So this is going to be 54 kilometers. Going to be between an hour and 45 minutes, 2 hours. So legs are pretty trashed. I did the finished pretty good last night on the triple loops flat, and then did the team time trial after. So needless to say, my legs were pretty sore last night. Still somewhat sore today. So it's going to be interesting to see how they react as we go up that hilly KOM just within the first couple of kilometers here, right off the bat. So had a decent warm up. I'm kind of hoping that the B's kind of let the A's go. Just form a good set of B's. Just have just a touch easier pace, but we'll just see. Just have to take it as it comes. So this is going to be a brutal stage. Tomorrow, I think we do the epic KOM again with the radio tower as we're doing tonight, but we're not going up the Alps, so I guess it's easier, huh? But this one's going to be just brutal. So it'll just be interesting to see how hard the pack pushes on this first climb. Watched one of the races earlier. Looks like they went pretty hard, trying to get the separation, then kind of cooled off a lot, because you are going to have to pace yourself. Can't be just balls to the wall the whole time. So anyway, about a minute 30. I'm going to just kind of be quiet for a bit and just spin, be ready to go here. Here we go. Legs are sore. Hope they warm up to the task. Thank you. Here we go, first climb. Legs are sore, no doubt about that. So we'll go down here all the way to the end, make that turn, go around to the volcano. The group I saw today, the big split from the A's to B's was up this volcano. This has definitely been an easier pace because people know what's coming. Thank you. and I got dropped. Damn it. Mr. Mac behind me, they're gonna come to catch me. Probably catch me, but make them work up to me. I'm not gonna slow down. Now I'm gonna wait for him. Be stronger. I'm gonna just tire myself out. Come on, guys. Smooth catch.
Thank you.
Well, overall, I'm okay. Better not let him get too much of a gap on me. Better get ready to jump on this.
Thank you. I